This video will show you how to collect a nitrogen isotherm with silica alumina reference material on the Micromeritics TriStar 2 Plus Surface Area and Porosity Analyzer. Remember to always consult your operator's manual for more detailed information. The materials used in this video are Micromeritics silica alumina reference material, a 3/8 inch sample tube, a rubber stopper, an isothermal jacket, a nut, a ferrule, an O-ring, a balance, pipe cleaners, a funnel, a weighing dish, a weighing support, liquid nitrogen transfer system, a dipstick, and personal protective equipment. Weigh the empty tube with a rubber stopper. Use your good lab practices to determine the mass and record. Weigh between 0.2 and 0.3 grams on a weighing dish. And transfer the sample into the sample tube using a funnel. Clean the walls of the sample tube with pipe cleaners as necessary. Weigh the tube with sample and record the before degas mass as a reference. Degas at 90 degrees Celsius for 60 minutes and then 350 degrees Celsius for a minimum of 240 minutes. Please refer to How to Degas a Sample video for more information. Weigh the sample tube after degas is complete. Use the after degas mass for the report. Place the dipstick on the opening of the Dewar to use as guidance for the cryogenic liquid level. Fill the Dewar to the circle on the dipstick with liquid nitrogen, wearing appropriate personal protective equipment. The optional liquid nitrogen transfer system provides an easy and efficient way to fill the Dewar with the Dewar in place on the TriStar elevator platform. This helps to eliminate moving a filled Dewar. Remove the rubber stopper and carefully slide the hanging filler rod into the tube and the isothermal jacket onto the tube. Push the tube through the Dewar cover. Then slide the nut, ferrule, and O-ring on the tube. Tighten the nuts until they are finger tight. Close the sliding door. In the Microactive software, go to the File menu and click on New Sample to create a new sample file. Fill out the sample and operator text fields. Select Calculate, then enter the empty tube and after degas sample plus tube mass. Under Analysis Conditions, click on the drop-down menu and select Silica Alumina Reference Material. This will load pre-saved analysis conditions to collect a full adsorption and desorption isotherm. Please refer to How to Customize a Sample File on TriStar 2 Plus video for more information. Under Report Options, Click on the drop-down menu and select Silica Alumina Reference Material. Select Summary and click on Edit. Select the Pass-Fail options. Update the upper and lower limits to the correct specification if needed. Ensure to enter the lot number for future reference. Click OK to save. Repeat this for all pass-fail reports. Click OK when finished. Click Save As, enter the desired name, and save. To start an analysis, go to the Unit menu and click on Sample Analysis. Browse and select the sample files for the appropriate sample ports. Click Start. Once the analysis is complete, go to File, Open, and open the sample file. For the silica alumina, the total pore volume for adsorption and desorption can be changed by selecting adsorption point or desorption point and adjusting the blue bar. Adjust the adsorption point to the highest adsorption point pressure and the desorption point to the second highest desorption point pressure. Click on the drop-down menu below and select BET. Ensure the correct relative pressure range is selected to calculate BET surface area. Click Preview to view the result. The summary page lists whether the results passed or failed the entered specifications. Now you are ready to collect a full nitrogen isotherm on the Micromeritics TriStar 2+ Surface Area and Porosity Analyzer. For more information, visit micromeritics.com/learn.